This is 1.1, problem 32, where we are asked to find the average rate of change of f on the interval a to b with this illustrious information, this delicious equation, and we know that the mean of f of a and f of b is 625, and the mean of a and b is 25. How do we do it?